The pharaohs from ancient Egypt were understood as part god. King Tut, also known as Tutankhamun, was pharaoh when he was 10. He was the only kid pharaoh. Mm-hmm.